Catherine Kemi-Gabo, the Kabarole District Health Educator, says misinformation in churches is believed by parents who are convinced their children will get sick once immunized.
Where we are looking at our children, 6 months, 5 years, we are giving them vitamin A, and in 6 months to 14, to 6 months to 5 years, we are also looking at giving them a duama.
Sometimes this immunization can cause some other side effects among the children. However, it has been through some church leaders, some church beliefs, but we, as leaders, we have sustained the communities.
It is said the so-called prophets advise their followers that praying against the immunizable diseases in children is enough and shows faith in God.
To those other faiths who are discouraging their children to not be immunized, we are asking them to make sure that they let go, they open up.
You know, when COVID came, some of our caretakers and parents relaxed and forgot their schedule, and some of our children missed the immunization coverage.
In the 1 week integrated child health program that kicked off yesterday, the health workers will be immunizing children from schools, health centers, and even move door to door.
And usually we do this in the month of April and October. It's not a new thing, but this time around we are putting in a lot of efforts and doing it so that we can capture our children who are 18 months to 5 years, who have missed measles, rubella.
Themselves, the parents got immunized. That's why they are able to be alive and healthy. So immunization is a human right, and I salute the government of His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, the NRM government, for actually executing its mandate of making sure that health for all.
Report by John and Tusingwide for the news.